Hangout channel. Here I'm just trying to integrate Jenkins with Git. So this is the Git URL. I logged in into my credentials. This is the repo. I took that URL from here. Just I copied and pasted. But I am facing issue. A fail to connect to repository. Jenkins is not able to connect to repository. We'll see what is the root cause and how to fix it. Okay, if you see fail to connect to repository, error performing git command git.exe. So it is not able to find out where git is installed in our local. Okay, we'll see that one, how to fix this. Go to home page of Jenkins, click on manage Jenkins. So yeah, so many options are there. Among them, global tool configuration. Just click on this one. See, this is the one. There is no such executable git.exe in path so and so paths, right? That means it is expecting exact installation path of git. I already installed in my local, so I will give that exact installation path. You will see where I installed it. C drive, program files, and under that git. Go to bin. So it has exe files, right? Just take this path, go back to there and provide this exact path of .git.exe file. It must go. It went. Save it. We'll see whether now Jenkins is able to connect or not. Not new items. This is the home page. Test repo. Configure. So earlier we are seeing connection issue, right? It is not seeing now. We are not able to, that error has gone. Okay, just apply it and save. Okay, we will see whether this is working or not properly. Now, so far there are total 5 builds are there. So I already did configuration. If you do any changes in the that repo, automatically build should execute, right? So this is the file which is available in that repo. Just I am making a modification. Instead of I will type value and I will save. Just check this one. Git status. So just now we modified, right? mythread.java, instead of I, we updated with value. We will push this one. Git add dot git status. So now modified. It is showing unstaged, right? We have to do that stage by committing. Commit hyphen m updated file. So we committed. Now just we have to push it. Push origin master. So once it is done, build should trigger automatically. So here total how many are there? 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, right? Time is 11:36, but here time is 11:41. We will see whether build will execute automatically or not. It will check every minute. See, it started automatically. Okay, it will check the changes in the repository for every minute. So within a minute, if any changes are there, it will automatically execute the job. We'll see output whether it is success or not. Yes, it is success. See, started by SEM change. So we made some changes. That's why it is how it started. It's not started anyone, right? If I started manually, it will show my name, test user. So it is started by SEM change. That's why it is showing here. And we changed that I to value. It's printed and finished. Thanks for watching the video.